take me.
Yeah, that was good.
Class two for the last. Gates are back and away they go over the 1350. And Grey Knot Black pinged the gates and went straight to the lead. Dunn running, moving up on the inside to second placing. Bancroft is third as they join onto the course proper. Wicked Trilogy a little bit wide is in about fourth placing, followed there by Giorgio, and then came Red Hot Element. Couple of links to Steeler, Diamond and Hazy Hunter, and well back as they go down the back was Milligan Harp, followed by Casino Blue and Dangerous Light as the last one. To the 800 metres mark, there's no loafing here. Wicked Trilogy up on the outside of Grey Knot Black by a length and a half. Bancroft with a lovely trail on those leaders. In fourth placing then was Dunn Running, followed along then by further back in the field was Giorgio. And then came Casino Blue, who's peeling out wide to start a run from Red Hot Element, Steeler, Diamond, Hazy Hunter, Milligan, Harp and Dangerous Light is last. 4.50 out coming to the turn. Grey Knot Black pressured by Wicked Trilogy. Bancroft, Jimmy Byrne kneeling, peeling out three wide now as they come to the home turn. And they're followed then by Giorgio, who's getting out four wide, and Casino Blue will be the widest runner as heads are turned for home. Here's a great go down to the 200. Bancroft just in front. Giorgio lifting gamely on the outside. Bancroft with a fight on its hands. Giorgio almost on terms, and Red Hot Element getting through. Giorgio and Bancroft. Giorgio with his nose in front on the outside. Giorgio. Yep, Giorgio a half head to Bancroft.
Was a effort. Just things didn't go my way, and I just had to just use her up that little bit early. I just waited for him to slacken the speed for it to sort of stroll up. I was three wide, no cover, so like I said, I just would have liked to have a barrier and probably be at least two pairs back, but unfortunately it just didn't work out that way. So it was only with the last 50 that they gobbled it up pretty much. So look, it was a gallant effort, guys.
Yeah.
Onwards and upwards.
All right.